What's up, guys? It's Coach Stacey J with the Fit Life Squad with a 15-minute lower body workout for you. Focus on these thighs. Let's warm up first, all right? Let's stand up. I need your feet shoulder-width apart. Bring one knee up. Take it around. And then alternate on the other side. I want to warm up those hip flexors. Get them ready for the work ahead. Now, I have three warm-up moves, 30 seconds each. If you need a little bit more, go ahead and stop the video, warm up, and come on back for the main event. All right, keep going with these legs for now. All right, and then one more on this side. All right, and now we're on the floor. If you need a mat, please go grab one. We're doing a hip flexor stretch. You are welcome to stay right here with your knee down on the floor, or go ahead and raise that leg. Keep it straight, but we're not staying here. This is a dynamic move. So you're here, and you're gonna bring one leg in, take the other one out, and keep going. Just hold it for 1 second, and then take the other one back. So if you're on your knee, it looks like that. Good. Five more seconds. One more on this side. Excellent. Feet are together. Go ahead and roll up to standing position. And now we're just going to do some hip circles, some half hip circles. So take your hips around, back to the center, and then take them to the other side in the other direction. Use your whole torso. Take those hips around, take the booty around, and then return right to the center. All right, so we have three circuits today. We're going to do two rounds of each circuit. Each move 30 seconds long. We end up on the floor. So our last couple of circuits are on the floor. All right, let's do one more because this feels good. So I may just talk to you and keep doing that, but that's not why you're here. So let's do one more each side. One more here and one more here. All right, so our first move, I'll show you the move and then start the timer, is a ballerina toe tap. So you're just gonna point your toe out, tap the floor, lifting nice and slightly, just a couple of inches off the floor, right there, and you're working that inner thigh. All right, let's get it going. Let's get it going. 30 seconds. Starting with my right leg, just tap. Few inches off the floor. Keep the core tight. Keep your chest up. And tap. Good. I'm feeling that right in here. You ought to be feeling it. You will be if you're not. Awesome. All right. Shake that off, and now we have the other leg to do. So go ahead and point that leg out right here. Get it ready. And tap. Done on this leg. All right, now we have a plie squat, guys. We have a plie squat. So your legs are wide, feet are pointed out. Feet are pointed out. Plie squat, leg raise. Plie squat, leg raise. Plie squat, bring one leg up. plie squat and bring the other one up, and we'll just keep going from here. Now we're bringing those glutes into action too, along with the inner thigh. That leg is hitting the hip and the glutes. Good. All right. We're still in plie. We have one last plie move, and now it's a hop. So we're going to do this plie, but then give our feet a little air between the floor and the bottoms of our shoes. All right? I'm going to give you a modified option. If you want to just come up on your toes, because you're not about all that jumping, you can. Otherwise, give me a little hop right here. It's not very high. Good, really feeling it now. Woo! All right, that is round one. We go back to our ballerina toe taps from the very top. Are you ready? Let's go. Tap that toe. Getting that inner thigh. A little bit more. Good. Feeling it? I'm feeling it too. I am. Great. Shake it off. Shake it off. We got the other leg. One more time. All right, let's get to tapping. Turn around this direction. You can see what my thigh is doing. Woo. Keep your balance. You're definitely welcome to hold on to a chair or something if you need it. All right, we have the plie squat with our lateral raise, leg raises. So get your feet out wide. Come on down in your squat. All right, so we're squatting, and then that leg comes up. This is another one you can do if you have a chair. Your chair is right here in front of you. The back of the chair is right here. If you need balance, try to bring your thighs parallel to the floor, if possible. If you can't, don't sweat it. Do what you can. All right, and we're back in that plie one more time for those plie squat jumps. Plie squat jumps coming up. 3 seconds. All right, come on down and give me that hop one more time. Or calf raises.
M squared.
Okay, rest. Rest a little bit. We are now on the floor. So get on your mat. Get on your floor. You're on your side. Everything in a straight line. We have leg circles to do. So we're going forward with our leg circles. Flex your foot forward. All right, here we go. Flex your foot forward. Give me small to medium size circles. Nothing really big. You don't want to take your torso off balance. This is all about your leg. So everything from the hip and down. Okay, we are switching. Other side. Here we go. Take it forward. Good. This is one you can take backwards too. If you want to add that to the very end, you can take it backwards for a little extra burn. Awesome. And now you're on your back. You're on your back. You're pressing your feet together like that. Your feet are going out. I'm going to turn around this way. Feet are going out. You're pressing your knees toward your chest. Everything should be going out this way. Your feet, your knees, you're just driving in. Driving in your feet. Driving in your knees. Bringing your feet down to your glutes, to your booty. And now we're working the inner thigh again. All right. If you didn't perfect that one before, you got another chance. So don't worry. We got our leg circles again. We're here. All right, we're going around. It's our last time. Good. Hang in there. I know it's burning a little bit. All right, switch to the other side. Make sure your body is in nice alignment from head to toe. Here we go, take it around. Good. Burning on this round. Oh, yeah. All right. We're on our backs. Pressing your heels together. Heels are together, toes pointing out. All right. Knees come down. Really press those heels together. Okay. All right, you get to break, but we're staying on the floor. We're staying on the floor. We have a fire hydrant and donkey kick combo. So your knee is going out for the fire hydrant and then kicking back for that donkey kick. All right, we're starting here. So fire hydrant. Kick it back and really get that leg up. So you work that booty. This is about the booty too, not just the inner thigh. So don't half step and kick out like that. Really kick up. Moving to the other side. I'm flipping around, hands underneath your shoulders. Here we go. Fire hydrant, kick pick it up. Pick up. Last kick. There we go. Perfect timing. Next up, we have plank jacks. So it's a little bit of core, cardio, and inner thigh. You're going to take those feet and jump out or step out. Or step out. Here we go. Keep the core tight. And also tap. Okay. Give yourself a short little stretch here. Shake off your shoulders. We have the fire hydrant donkey kick. 5 seconds. Here we go. Kick up. Last round. Hang in there. Hang in there. Other side. All right, take it up one more time. Awesome. All right, we have those plank jacks one last time, okay? And then we are done. Get in your plank. Here we go. Taking them out one last time. All right, bring your feet down together, knees down, and stretch. Once we're done, we are done. If you need a little stretch for your shoulder, let's get in child's pose right here. Relax, get the heart rate down. The hard work is over. Okay. Come on up from child's pose. Let's flex those hips, flexors, one more time. Stretch them out. Bring one foot forward. Push your hips in, and you're right here. As before, you can still straighten that leg out if you like. Come on down and get a deeper stretch right here. Go ahead and bring that other foot in. Take the opposite leg out. All right, bring the other foot in. Bring them together. Hang right here. Hang right here to the front. And roll up. nice and slow, because you are done. Thank you for joining me for your 15-minute thigh workout today. I am Coach Stacy J with the Fit Life Squad. Subscribe to my channel for more at-home workouts. This is where I work out. If you're at home, I'm at home. Let's get in shape together, all right? Follow me on Instagram at Fit Squad Fit Life. I will see you at the next workout. Peace.